Raatikaisin moottoripyörän päiväkirjapäivä.
O'Brien, what do you got?
I need to see you in person.
Oh, Jesus, O'Brien, just would you tell me what you found? Is she alive or isn't she?
I have something to give you.
O'Brien?
I've transmitted the coordinates.
What's up?
Meet me there. O'Brien out.
O'Brien? Oh, God damn it.
Deep, Iron Mike's looking for you. He said...
Boozman, listen. Just tell him I'll be back. I gotta... You remember what I told you, the night that Sarah died, Nero, they bugged out. They only took their own people, feds, and people who had federal clearance.
Deke, what the hell are you talking about?
Look, it's probably nothing, but...
Näytä mulle jo se waypointti. Päivä 41. Heitän ihan lonkalta. Ei mulla ole mitään hajua. Tässä lähti oikeaan suuntaan.
Yeah, Boozman, what's up?
Just wanted to say thanks.
It's no worries, brother. I mean, it followed me. Wouldn't leave me alone. What was I supposed to do?
Hey, get that. Hey. Yeah, sure, it followed me. Jack.
Yeah, Jack would have loved that.
Oho, nyt haisee kyllä vähän joltain tunnelihomma. Mutta sehän taisikin mennä juurikin tämän rakennuksen kohon.
Information, what information, O'Brien? What the hell could you possibly have left to say?
Bro. Vetää webbikemi päällä, että tämä osaa kuntossa. Nyt on noita muitakin lobbypiloita tullut tässä samassa sessiossa tallennettuna, ja siinä nyt on tuossa laitettuna tuo green screen ja kaikki. En jaksa yhtään kuunnella nyt sinua!
I'm having too good of a day, Cope, to let your bullshit spoil it for me.
Bike is obstructed, eikä ole nyt mennään. Downhill madness. On sitä tullut tietysti tuo tiekin välistä. Laitan, että mun pitää ehkä... Täh? Yleensähän nuo tehtävät on aina siis, että ajaa vaan tuohon. Joo.
So what the hell?
I managed to recruit a few guys who I trust, but like me aren't happy with what's going on.
So why am I here?
I wanted to give you this. You were right about your wife.
When did you get this?
When Silver Lake evacuated, they took Nero personnel, federal officials, and well, Sarah Irene Whitaker had a class 4 federal clearance level.
Clearance level.
The wife bugged out with a recon unit. East of Fort Rock.
Take me there.
No.
No? Well, you got a ride. We're all friends now.
The base is gone.
What?
A year ago. Local militia group.
Militia group? Where's their camp?
We don't know.
How the hell can you not know? You got a helicopter. You got satellites.
Somewhere around Crater Lake, but it's a no-fly zone, okay? They got outposts, rockets, RPGs.
Crater Lake.
Oh, I want to tell you about the work we're doing. Studying the infected, the freaks. They're evolving. As bad as things are right now, they're gonna get worse. A lot worse.
Sounds awesome, man! Fucking awesome! Onneksi tuli noin nopealla sykkeellä nyt vähän edistöä tähän hommaan. Kyllä mua niin kyrsi sen viime osan jälkeen, minkälaista munien puhaltelua piti työntää se varmeen Action Needin perään. Täysille olisi kyllä enemmän, mutta...
Boozer! Booze man, come back! Yeah, Dean. Hey, listen to me. A year ago, we were with Iron Mike. We were thinking about riding south. But the Santiam Pass was blocked. There was no way through, and he said that he knew another way.
Dean, Iron Mike, he's not too happy with us right now.
Just listen to me, Do you remember what he said?
Iron Mike? Yeah, he was bragging about knowing every goat trail in 100 miles, and there was a trail that went around Mount Deals.
Teal'c, yeah, that's it. Teal'c Pass.
Yeah, why the hell you...
Shit. Elää tulee alle!
You've talked to... She's alive? Sarah's alive? Deek?
Okay, listen to me. O'Brien, Boozer, he found her ID badge. Yeah, Boozer, I think that she's alive.
Deke, you never lost hope. You always knew. Never gave up. So what are you gonna do?
I don't know, Boozer. I don't know, but... There's even a chance that she's alive.
I need help!
Well, I gotta find her.
Goddamn right. Shit, I gotta go. Ricky and Eddie need help putting up a shelf or some goddamn thing. I'll see when you get back.
Just that bang at the bottom of the line.
Okay, see you, man. Yeah, nice bunch of rapists, thieves, and murderers. What you doing out here, huh? You looking for...
Hey. It's okay. You're gonna die out here. I know of a camp where it's safe.
Camp? Where? Show me. I'll go.
No, Iron Mike ei nyt ole kyllä best, mutta 1000 rastia kuitenkin.
I was done for. Bullshit! You know? Thank you so much! Oh man!
Ihan ei kasvojen reaktiot pysynyt tuossa tarina-intensiteetissä kyllä mukana. Ei siinä mitään, me jatkamme matkaa.
Hey Ricky, I got some shit I gotta take care of.
Are you coming back?
Am I coming back? What do you mean?
Boozer told us.
Boozer told you? Okay, look. There's nothing to tell.
There's no way over the Santiam Pass, you know that.
Yes, I'm coming back. Listen, like I said, I got some shit to do. Deacon out.
Oi, fuck me, man. Tuo oli jotenkin rumeempi kuin yleisö. Tuu jumalauta näitä! Ei pysty. Tuu miten rumaa susi. Mikä oli tuo? Nyt oli kyllä joku alfa yksilö. Ja aivan hevon persessä.
I got a use for you.
Come on, son, I'm not the Sofian Consul.
Boozer, man, come back.
Yeah, Dean.
Hey, listen to me. A year ago, we were with Iron Mike. We were thinking about riding south, but the Santiam Pass was blocked. There was no way through, and he said that he knew another way.
Dean, Iron Mike, he's not too happy with us right now.
Just listen to me. Do you remember what he said?
He was bragging about knowing every goat trail in 100 miles. Said there was a trail that went around Mount Deals. Deals, not even summit.
Teal'c, yeah, that's it. Teal'c Pass.
Ai jumalauta.
Okay, what were you saying?
Yeah, well, why the hell you...
Olisin kuollut vielä tuo.
Hold on, I'm coming. You want to die out here?
She's alive?
There's a campus.
Sarah's alive?
What? Bunch of murderers and vagrants.
camp?
Just as soon as Shuji was looking
where?
At you.
Where? Show me. I'll go.
Head to Lost Lake. Ask for Ricky Patel.
Skip.
She'll take
Skip
you
this shit, man.
Thank you. I was done for. Holy shit. I was a goner, you know? Whew. Thank you so much, man. Thank you.
Tell him it was Deacon St.
John. Tämä on parasta.
Okay, keep running, stay out of sight.
Survival 2 vaikeistus. Huolla motherfucking supeen.
Boozer? Booze man, come back.
Yeah, Dean.
Hey, listen to me. A year ago, we were with Iron Mike. We were thinking about riding south. The Byzantium Pass was blocked. There was no way through, and he said that he knew another way.
Iron Mike, he's not too happy with us right now.
Just listen to me. Do you remember what he said?
Iron Mike? Yeah, he was bragging about knowing every goat trail in 100 miles, so there was a trail that went around Mount Thielson,
yeah, that's it. Thielson Pass.
Yeah, why the hell you... Sarah's alive.
Okay, listen to me. O'Brien, Boozer, he found her ID badge. Yeah, Boozer, I think that she's alive.
Hey, never lost her. You always knew. You never gave up. So what are you gonna do?
I don't know, Boozer. I don't know, but... God, if there's even a chance that she's alive, I gotta find her.
We're safe. Advancing the story will temporarily lock you out from the northern regions. I'm okay with that. Perskeles.
You know a way over the Thielson Pass. You told me once that
I told you nothing. Go on.
Oh,
I can't
on.
Help you, Deke.
Just draw me a goddamn map.
After everything you've done.
After everything what about what you've done, old man? Huh? Sherman's camp,
on.
The things that
you get
did.
Out of here.
Hey,
you leave me.
Listen to me. What if you could take it all back? Huh? What if you could fix it? The night that I put Sarah on a chopper, I felt relieved. How fucked up is that? I was relieved. Mike, that's what I've been living with.
And now you're chasing ghosts. You think finding your old lady, if she's alive, you think that's gonna fix it? Make you whole?
I don't know, but I gotta try.
All right. If I do this, what you want, show you the way over the pass. You don't come back.
Ei tuu muuten Maikkikaan, musta vähän tuntuu.
Promise me. You don't
come back. Maikki ei.
Shit, now I gotta talk to Boozer.
Meeting with Boozer will advance the story, locking you out of Lost Lake as you ride south with Iron Mike. Make sure you take the time to turn in at any list bounties or visit any vendors before you talk to Boozer. Eikö siellä nyt ole mitään semmosia sitten? Perskelis. Käyn vaan palauttamassa bountit, en muista yhtään mitä mulla on näissä taskussa. Siinä on prätket jo valmiina.
Deke, long time no see.
Terve, no time to chat, man. Ma'am. Ei vaiheta mitään tommosia. Saddleback ammo, oho. Okei. Joo, ei ole paljon käytetty noitakaan, eikä noita saa ees. Selvä homma. Take my ears.
Don't be such a
man.
Hey, how's it going, Deke?
What's up, Joe?
Hienoa, meillä oli just ton verran.
See you later, man.
Excellent. Now we get to talking. And then we get to riding, and then we get to killing, I hope. Yes, please. Samalla joudun lukemaan hallituksen viestejä tässä unomomentissa.
Holy shit, right, I... Uh-huh. Huh. Last winter, we were up on Farewell Ridge. We were watching the freaks. Thousands, thousands of them. I mean, too many to count.
Yeah, I remember.
All I could think was, every one of us, man, woman, and child, are now homeless. Bunch of goddamn refugees. Yeah. World belongs to them now.
We'll survive.
Yeah, we've been doing that all right. Surviving isn't living. Something Jack used to say. Doesn't matter when you hit the road, where you're heading out to, but you damn well better know where you're coming home to.
You know, we never talked about it. While we still wore the colors all this time out in the freak show when shit like this didn't matter anymore.
Yeah, but I think. Last two mongrels on Earth, Farewell Originals.
The biker boys, most badass drifters on the broken road.
Damn straight.
Yeah, I guess we did become sort of a brand.
Yeah. We were a lot of things, but we were never a brand.
Bändi ei ole ehkä paras sana kuvaamaan kyllä jättää. Toki onhan niitä kaikenmoisia bändejä olemassa.
Without Sarah, without Jack, or anyone. I knew that we were leaving everything behind. Everything that mattered was gone. Except this.
Nomad again, huh?
Yep, I guess I am.
Come on, Jack. Inside, let's go. If she's out there, you'll find her.
Tulee Jackista vielä komea koira, kun hän tuosta kasvaa.
Yeah, Mike, I'm ready.
Meet me at the gate. Don't keep me waiting.
Yeah, sure, Mike. Whatever you say.
Ihan kohta tuossa huomenna tuntana. Juoksunopeudella tästä. No, miten nyt pyörää mudata?
Hey.
No.
Heard Big Mike is taking you over the pass?
Yep.
You really think she's still alive? Billions of people are dead, but somehow she made it.
Hey, we made it, didn't we? If I give up now, if I don't do this, well, then I'm just gonna end up like
us, right? The guy and Mike, like boozer. What'd you call us, campers? Yeah.
You go and you find your woman.
No, eikö en mene. Tuo tästäkin pitää hirveä numero tehdä. Meikän vaimo on ehkä hengissä. Miksi sä menet sun tsekä? Ei kun mä elän loppuelämäni täällä teidän kanssa miettien, että se on varmaan hengissä jossain.
You know what? You know what?
Idiots, man.
I think that you're afraid to be here. You're afraid to be a part of something. We need you here and that scares the hell out of you.
Oletko sinä, Ricky, ollut koskaan naimisissa kenties?
I'm sorry.
Oletko sinä koskaan tavannut sellaista paria itsellesi kuin hän? Sättä. Korpea tommonen.
You ready? Yeah. I'm gonna get the hell out of here.
Cooli oli tuo pistooli. Polsteri ja varma olo.
Come on. This way.
Okay, I'm following you.
Any day now. Meillä rupeaa menemään tunteisiin tää peli, niin kuin varmaan saatatte huomata, meikän valtavat tunneskaalat niin kuin joku, joka on mäkeä pitkään seurannut, niin saattaa huomata aika aivan valtavan ääripäistä toiseen joka videossa. Mutta tämä story on pitkä. Tämä on paikoitellen todella mukaansa tempaava. Paikoitellen vähän hölömä, eikä edes ihan vähän. Ja homma kyllä laahaa myös.
That sounds like Jack.
Oh, you're in a pretty tight club. Or you boys raised some hell back in the day. I don't think you murdered anyone. Not in cold blood.
It's not murder if they shoot at you first.
Sekin on totta. Ainakin tässä maailman tilanteessa.
You know how many tourists we used to get through here come summer?
A few.
Thousands. Too many to count. Highway be bumper to bumper with SUVs and campers chock full of sunburned moms, beer-chugging dads and their snot-nosed kids. Goddamn rainbow, floppy hats, Hawaiian shirts and flippy flops. All summer long they come. Like a trail of colorful ants from L.A. to Farewell to here, non-stop.
I'm glad I avoided road trips out here that time of year.
Tämähän me käytiin jo aikanaan tuossa tyhjäämässä. Perkele, kostimäkellä heti kun aloin ohittaa peliä siis. Joku ajattelin, että se jää vielä odottamaan. Minä en tule, kun sinä menit noin paljon edelleen. Missäs kohdalla Karen? Aivan. Aivan. Tittididi. Ja mitä sen alapuolella vielä on? Olisi ollut luuttimista. Tarjolla on myös menemistä, niin mehän mennään. Cool, man. Nice.
As far as I go, keep following the trail. It'll take you down the mountain, on into the diamond-like valley. I wish you luck. Hope you're right about your old lady still being alive.
She is.
Well, maybe so. But you gotta ask yourself, Deke, what does it matter if everyone else is dead?
No ei sitä silti voi elää loppuelämäänsä vahvalla hantsilla, että siellä on vaimoke elossa vielä. Perskelis. Sieltä vähän tekijänoikeus hässäkään. Tulkoon vaan, tulkoon vaan. Onko lähtee tänne?
I've analyzed. I've memorized your face. Just in case. A name lasts for eternity. It's a shame that it ain't enough for me. Life's for the living. I won't be giving up. But life's for the living. I won't be giving up.
On you. Just lähti raspi sieltä.
On you. Even though I know you would tell me to.
If you're out there. I'll find you.
What do we find here?
Mayday! Mayday! Captain Corey, you there? Come in! Mayday! No one's listening. Damn it! Try again!
What the hell?
Tuu karhu. Sanoinko, että karhu? Tää muuta mulla on. Ei ku. Oliko se granaatti? Toimiko se? Oh shit, oh fuck, ei! Tää on varmaan tällä vaikeasti, se on aika jees. Mitäs minun pitäis niinku sinulle tehdä? Eihän minä pääse jumala, että sinua ees karkuun! Ottais tällä aika huono. Ai ai. Ei kerkeä ees päistää! Kaveri on metrin päässä, niin... Oh shit. Oh fuck. Juokse! Miks tää juoksee näin helvetin hitaasti? Piiri pieni pyörii, lapset siinä hyörii! Tu stäkkeröidy nyt vähän ees. Oh, ei osunut. Tuolta mikään muu kuin, et se... Täälläkin on tämmönen. Pitäisikö ottaa pikku riski? Oh shit. Oh fuck. Oh shit. Älä katso taakse nyt. Mistä se tulee? Sano nyt, että se jäi makaamaan sinne noin pitkäksi aikaa. Se on. No niin, terve vaan. Stamina dip fucking pleated. Hei, nyt ettei mulle kyllä tolleen. Kiitos. Nyt saat kyllä luvan tulla sieltä. En tuu ihan hirveesti enää vastaan. Tuossa tulee selkään kohta jostain. Onpa hieno paikka mennä tuonne mäkeen kikkailemaan. Tuo miten pelottavaa. Mihin se nyt lähti? Siellä. Okei. Kaveri tulee vähän silleen päälle, että hei, missä oli? No, we don't have a fucking lot of ammo, ilmeisesti. Let's make them count! Olisiko tuolla prätkällä voinut lähteä sitä, vaan mikä ei?
You! Yeah! Oh, Jesus!
I don't know what we would have done without you, man!
Oh, come on! Hey, okay, alright. It's dead, it's cool.
Hey, by the way, miten sulla on noin paljon aseita taskussa? I'm Russell. Toisaalta tuolla päin varmaan ei ole mitään omitusta.
Hey Rick, I'm Deacon St. John. Did you say private?
Yeah. Yes, sir. Deschutes County Militia.
You're not from around here. You come over the pass?
No. I've just been drifting. I came over the salt flats east of Silver Lake.
What the hell are you doing out here, man? How'd you get across the 97?
Whoa. Jesus, man.
What?
This guy just saved your freaking life.
The colonel told us to look out for anybody entering the territory, north or south.
Freaking slow your roll, man. We'll let the captain deal with that, okay?
Fine.
Seuraava hullu kultti.
He just killed a freaking ranger, dude. Come with us. We got a camp just by Diamond Lake. Get you 3 hots and a cot. Least we can do.
Okay, yeah, sounds good.
Deacon, älä tee.
We can't just leave him here.
You stay here. I'll come back with some fuel.
No!
Listen, stay here. Use his ammo if you gotta. You'll be fine. Okay? Let's go.
Following you.
Okay, got it.
Luotan taas siihen, että siellä on semmoinen määrä dialogia tulossa, että tästä tulee miljoonan minuutin mittainen osa. Tähän on hyvä päättää tämä karhun kappaini. Ja lähdetään nyt tekstiksi. Tämä dialogi tulee varmaan seuraavan kerran uudestaan. Kiitoksia paljon, jos olet tekstin seurata mukana. Nähdään seuraavassa osassa. Moi.